Happiest Minds Technologies. Today we are having the Happiest Minds Run 2023. We have organized this at the HSR BBMP grounds today, and we have 1,000 plus people who are attending here in person and having fun. This run is for a cause. The cause is Idhyangal Trust. So we are, the Idhyangal Trust supports kids with type 1 diabetes. Their medical treatment support is given, and we are supporting this cause today, and 1,000 people of us have gathered here to make this a huge success, and we have our sponsors as well. Thank you very much.
Happiest Mind kadeinda 10 km run aacharisalagittu. Happy mind irakke happy deha thumba important, adukoskara navellaru bandu ondu ರನ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಬಲಿಷ್ಠವಾದ ಭಾರತ ಕಟ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಬಲಿಷ್ಠವಾದ ಜನ ಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಬಲಿಷ್ಠವಾದ ಜನಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಸ್ಥವಾದ ಭಾರತ ಕಟ್ಟಿದ್ರೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೇನೆ. ತಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮದ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ನೋಡ್ತಿರೋ ಎಲ್ಲರ ಹತ್ರ ವಿನಂತಿ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತೇನೆ, ಬನ್ನಿ ಭಾಗವಹಿಸಿ, ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಭಾರತವನ್ನು ನಾವು ಬಲಿಷ್ಠವಾಗಿ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಬಾಡಿ ವುಡ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಮೈಂಡ್.
ಸ್ಮೈಲ್ಸ್ ರನ್ ಬಂದು ಎವ್ರಿ ಇಯರ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಈವೆಂಟ್ ಇದು. ಏನಂದರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಂಪ್ನಿಯ ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿನೆಸ್ ಕಲ್ಚರ್, ಹ್ಯಾಪಿನೆಸ್ಗೆ ಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿನೆಸ್ಗೆ ಮೈ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರಬೇಕು, ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ಆಗಿರಬೇಕು. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಇದು ವರ್ಷ ಎವ್ರಿ ಇಯರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಈ ವರ್ಷ ವಿದ್ಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ.
You guys can go on to the other side. In case you want to have breakfast, the breakfast is available there. You guys can have breakfast and then collect your medals.
Two birds in one stone, right? One bandi health, you know, bandi makkala arogya.
Thank you.
One minute.
Good morning.
One nimsha.
This is our happiest minds run. Every year we conduct this, but this year it has become a very grand affair and we hope to continue this in the coming years. About 1,000 people have come and run with us, including certain local people as well. So we were very happy to bring all of them into the run. It was a three mile and a 6 mile run, and most of the people have completed it. All the proceeds of this will be matched by a contribution by Happiest Minds, and all of that will go to treating children with type 1 diabetes, and they are in the hospitals with Karnataka Institute of Endocrinology and Indira Gandhi Institute of Child Health. So about 10 children have come here, but we are supporting about 100 as of now. We hope to continue this run and hope to continue this. So thank you very much. Thanks.
Very thankful to all the people.
All the people.